guys, what we are recording right now is a slope clearing operation in Montreal. We had a massive snowfall during the February of 2011, which was largest in the last 9 years. So here we can see a snow clearing machine which pumps out, there have been layers of